everybody ready?
To sing along!
With Disney songs!
A Disney sing-along!
Now you at home can sing along with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join my list, sing along!
But I don't know all the songs.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the dancing bomb.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun for everyone.
Join right in, sing along, sing along.
The songs that I've planned today will help us have fun at work or play.
How are we going to do that?
Well, think of something everybody loves.
Like money?
No, everybody loves to sing. So the subject for today will be a melody.
M-E-L-O-D-Y, melody.
The subject for today will be a melody.
Gosh, what's a melody?
Take a couple of notes and make a song. And you at home can sing along, sing out. When I fly home from school and I've nothing to do, I like to hang out with Winnie the Pooh. He likes to jog and jump and fall, but he says he likes junk food best of all. Junk food? Come on, Winnie, do your exercises.
Oh, yes, time for my stoutness exercise. Up, down, up. When I up, down, touch the ground, it puts me in the mood. Up, down, touch the ground, in the mood for food. I am stout round, and I have found, speaking poundage-wise, I improve my appetite when I exercise. Oh, stuff and fluff. That's better. Thank you. Now, where was I? Oh, yes, I'm rumbly in my tumbly. Time for something sweet. I am short, fat, and proud of that, and so with all my might. I up, down to my appetite's delight. While I up, down, touch the ground, I think of things to chew. Oh, like honey and milk and chocolate. With a hefty, happy appetite, I'm a hefty, happy poo.
With a hefty, happy appetite,
he's a hefty, happy poo.
Oh, bother. Empty again. Only the sticky parts left.
With a song, you've got a lot.
What have you got?
You've got a melody.
Right!
Join right in if you know how. I think I hear Pinocchio now.
Why, I can see your name in lights. Lights 6 feet high. What is your name?
Pinocchio.
Pinocchio. P-I-N. U-O-P-I. Oh, we're wasting precious time. Come on to the theater.
High diddly-dee, an actor's life for me. A high silk hat and a silver cane. A watch of gold with a diamond chain. High diddly-day, an actor's life is gay. It's great to be a celebrity. An actor's life for me.
Celebrity, an actor's life for me. High diddly-dee, an actor's life for me. A high silk hat, a silver cane, a watch of gold and a diamond chain. High diddly-doo, you sleep till after two. It's great to be a celebrity, an actor's life for me. High diddly-dum, an actor's life is fun. With clothes that come from the finest shop and lots of peanuts and soda pop. High diddly-dee. An actor's life for me. It's great to be a celebrity. An actor's life for me.
we'll learn to yodel with the help of Snow White. And while we sing, we'll play a little game. We all know there are seven dwarfs, but how many can you name? Dopey. Grumpy. Sleepy. Sneezy. Bashful. And Doc. Singing is fun when you know how to read. Roberta Robin, please proceed.
Johnny lives in a big city, but has everything a cowboy could want.
Everything, everything.
He has a place to pan for gold.
Penny, penny.
And he has time to shoot a buffalo every day.
Shootin', shootin'.
And every night, he dreams he's a cowboy riding the range.
Needs a horse, needs a horse, and he's gotta have a rope, have a rope, have a rope, and he oughta have a song, have a song, have a song, if he wants to keep riding. Now a cowboy needs a hat, needs a hat, needs a hat, and a pair of fancy boots, fancy boots, fancy boots, and a set of shiny spurs, shiny spurs, shiny spurs, if he wants to keep riding. Oh, the fence is long and the sun is hot, and the good Lord knows that a cowboy's gotta keep riding, riding along. So he gets himself a horse and a rope and a song, and he finds himself a hat, fancy boots, shiny spurs, and there's nothing more he needs or can have or can get if he wants to keep riding, riding along. Spurs, shiny spurs, boots, fancy boots, sings a western song, rope, oh, and a horse, if he wants to keep riding, riding along.
In many countries around the world, a cowboy is called a caballero. So let's fly south for a song with my friends Donald, Jose, and Panchito.
We're three caballeros, three gay caballeros. They say we are birds of a feather. We're happy amigos, no matter where he goes. The one, two, and three goes, we're always together. We're three happy chappies with snappy serapis. You'll find us beneath our sombreros. We're brave and we'll stay so. We're bright as a peso. We say so, the three caballeros. As we go, we sing and we samba, we shout, ay caramba!
What means ay caramba?
Oh yes, I don't know. Oh, through fair or stormy weather, we stand close together, like books on a shelf. And canso we may be, when some Latin baby says yes, no, or maybe. Each guy is for himself. Ay, país con aterraje. Me sale del alma gritar con calor. Abrir todo el pecho, brillar este grito.
the most famous caballero... Quiet! And now for the most famous caballero... The masked avenger of early California, Zorro!
Out of the night, when the full moon is bright, comes a horseman known as Zorro. This bold renegade carves a Z with his blade, a Z that stands for Zorro. Take flight when they catch the sight of Zorro. He's friend of the weak and the poor and the meek. This very unique Señor Zorro. Zorro, the fox so cunning and free. Zorro.
Song we will sing about an animal we birds could live without. So if you see one, you'd better watch out.
Is it a rat?
A man.
A dog?
I bet it's a cat.
And I'm never really quite at ease, especially if they are Siamese.
We are Siamese, if you please. We are Siamese, if you don't please. Now we're looking over our new domicile. If we like, we stay for maybe quite a while.
Seeing that thing swimming round and round? Yes. Maybe we could reach in and make it drown. If we sneak up upon it carefully, there will be a head for you, a tail for me. Baby cry. Were we finding baby, there are milk nearby. If we look in baby buggy, there could be plenty milk for you and also some for me.
What's going on down there? Oh, merciful heavens! My darlings, my precious pets! Oh, that wicked animal attacking my poor, innocent little angels.
Now stay very close behind me and keep me in sight. Not that close. As we all sing a song about flying a kite.
He landed it! It's wonderful!
However did you manage it?
With tuppence for paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight. With your fist holding tight, to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite.
A proper kite needs a proper tail, don't you think?
That's what I said, sir. Go fly a kite. Oh, no, sir, no. I don't mean you personally.
Let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear.
When you send it flying up there, all at once you're lighter than air. You can dance on the breeze over houses and trees with your fist holding tight to the string of your kite.
Be sure to stay tuned for more Disney sing-along fun.
Along, Heigh Ho. Oh, I'm trying to find the right note here because we got a lot of other sing-along songs to sing along with. Heigh Ho. Oh, no, I gotta get ready here. Heigh Ho. Oh. We got zip-a-dee-doo-dah, zip-a-dee-ay.
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
And then you can fly, or better still, sing with Peter Pan and the Wendy person.
And bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
And look for the bare necessities, those cookie bare necessities.
Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.
And there's fun with Ludwig? No, I mean fun with music. And with that Dodger from Oliver and Company, you got nothing to worry about.
Why should I worry?
Sea. We can also sing along under the sea, you know, the wet place.
Darling, it's bitter down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
What else you got there? Oh, Disneyland fun. I'm gonna have a lot of fun singing on Disneyland, because, you know, Disneyland's a good place to have fun.
It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world.
We love to laugh.
And then there's I love to laugh. Actually, I love to laugh. You love to laugh. We all love to laugh. Everybody loves to laugh and sing about it and whatever.
And from Beauty and the Beast, we can all sing along with the pots and the teacups and the vases. Everything but the kitchen sink in Be Our Guest.
And over here, line up, not
and you ain't never had a friend like this one. He's that big blue cookie fella. It's the very friendly genie from Aladdin. And he's got some wishes to grant in A Friend Like Me. Now you at home, yes, you can join in the fun. Sing, dance, and play along to your favorite Disney songs.
You never had a friend like me.